Ooh, have some corrosion. Alright. I guess we have to kill it. No, we're pretty healed up. We're pretty healed up. Like, is this bird, like, completely fucked? Or, like... Oh, okay. So... What's going to be effective with this guy? Mind Blast? Fuck it, I'll use it. Ray Blade? Sana? Ephes? And then... Flare. I should have done Barrier. I'm an idiot. Some corrosion, buddy. Have it explode. Deban. Negatus, why not? I haven't tried that yet. Get another barrier. Ephes, let's see if we can get that Grand Cross going. Holy shit. Come on. Damn it. I think it's no barrier to fight, but it's not in the 80% round. Haven't learned it. Ah, I see. So, this bird, I'm guessing it's using telepathy, and, like, it's doing something. It's not hurting me, but it's doing something. It's concerning to me. No, I've tried twice. No, sorry. Oh. No, I used a Ray Blade. Derp. Okay, cross cut. Double slash. Ephes. Flare. Here we go. Oh no. You're way strong enough for this fight? Okay. What is shadow? Diem. No, it doesn't. Seemingly not. But what about other things like Tandil, Diem? Maybe some of these other stuff. Nagra, let's use Nagra. Flare. no idea what Shadow did, if anything. Okay, this round hurt it for a lot. This round hurt it a lot. That was good, that round. What are you gonna do, sir? Okay, just do that. Nafu. Tandawool, all the damage takes for Rundun. Okay. There we go. Cool, cool. Okay. It was a gross miscalculation on my part. We'll deal with that when we come to it. Okay. Now, was there any treasure in this place? Any treasure? Nares. Okay. That's definitely part of some sort of combo. You know what? Run. Let's see if we can make a combo with a... What are the Fantasy Star 4 combo attacks? You reckon heal? There we are. I'm healed up. Okay. Okay, black hole. Black hole is one that we haven't done yet. Black hole. Understood. I just want to set up a couple of like combination attacks and get the chivos for them. So Rune will have. Ah, he doesn't even have it. Okay. All right. I'll we'll get out. I'll go back to the village. I'll talk to that idiot again, see if there's any dialogue change. Anyways, Boom. Macaron. Plus Nagra. Who's got Nagra? Rune. Rune's got Nagra. Gra or Gigra will also work. Was that the only chance to do it with Kira? Are you fucking kidding me? Shit game. Shit. Really? Let me see if that's a missable. Likely it is. Oh, here's an interesting one. Use a non-consumable item in battle to support your allies. The items that you can use for this: Wooden Cane, Guard Rod, Swift Helm, Power Shield, and Mahlei Shield. Okay, I've still got the Swift Helm. So let's try to do that then. I did. You're probably gonna say I'm an idiot for doing that. What can I say? Probably not much. I sold it because I was trying to get like the Lacko Picard shift. For the next playthrough, because I'm gonna have to do this again. Probably not on stream, but like for, you know, the badge. I'll remember that. So keep the power shield. I mean, I knew that like some of these unique items that you can't buy in stores would probably have some use. But at the same time, a lot of guides were saying, oh, you know, sell all your equipment except for da 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 da. But you have like very specific knowledge that I would trust, so yeah. Okay, that was one Shiva, so let's just add that to the list. Now what else? Use a non-consumable item in battle to affect your enemies. Okay. Flame Sword, Thunderclaw, Torn Dagger, Dream Rod, Lacko Rod, Moon Slasher. Okay, I've got Moon Slasher, so. Pretty sure I've got Moon Slasher still. Nice to have late in the game because it takes some pressure off Rika doing all the buffing. Ah, I see. There we go. I see what you mean. Hindsight is 2020, you know? Hindsight's 2020. Okay. I'm at the point now where I should be able to defeat a sandworm. So I'll take the opportunity to do that. Well, first of all, I'll hand in the mission. Before turning in the mission? Before turning in the mission. Ah, I see. East. I think if I just, like, look for a battle, there should be one around here, right? You do have to do the last guild mission before leaving Latavia for now. This should be it. Okay, so oh, okay. You can run into the randomly like this though. So let's fuck up, big boy. Yeah, yeah, the one in 32. I didn't realize that if you beat up on the groups of four, that the other one would leave. That's much easier. Vision? Get shot, big worm. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh dear. Oh dear. Get chopped. Ooh, that was nice. Oh, keep doing that to me all day. I will give you a try, mate. Brave Blade. strong now. I win. Nice. Okay. So I've now done that. If we have a look at some of the other things that I've yet to do. Oh yeah, yeah. I tried to do the sandworm, thinking I was hot shit, and he clapped me. Okay, so gotta hand that in. What about this one? Receive the silver tusk. Yeah. I tried it before going into what's his name? Dio's fortress. No, I haven't. Is that admissible? Okay. Your wish is my command. Oh, should I hand in the mission? You said you could hand it in any time, so I just want the money, and also just the peace of mind that it's off the list. Whatever. I won't take the job yet. It's the last one. Let's go to here. Boom. Okay. So, Silver Tusk. Where is my prize? Northwest. If I get to Zosa, will I get more hints from the population? Oop. Okay. Gotta be here. Missed. Okay. Honestly, this one should still be fine. Shit. Okay. Oh. Save. God damn, so many try, mate. Stodgy, thank you, that's nice. Nice little quick battles. No? Kitty. Bishop. The beauty of this man's cock, unparalleled. Ah, I see. Ooh, that's a big boy. Meow. Okay. You can't ever sell the Silver Tusk for any reason ever. And if I do,